Hi friends, today we'll do a dog portrait in acrylics. Animals are very interesting subjects, but at the same time they are very challenging to draw and paint. For today's painting, I'm going to use these three colors primarily. One is a burnt umber, Prussian blue and a yellow ochre along with a white and a black. I'm going to use these three brushes. Two are Filbert brush, one of size 0 and another is size 4 and a 000 brush. For the backgrounds, I might be using couple of more paints together. Hi, this is Modula for Modula Creations. Let's get started. I start with a very rough sketch of the dog. This is a Dachshund. This is going to be a very rough sketch and I'll be correcting as I go. Once I am done with the initial sketch, I start to paint from the eyes. If you are watching my channel for the first time, I am posting video tutorials every single week, so please subscribe to my channel. All the materials used are linked in the description box below. Please have a look at it. When you are painting animals, you should be very clear on understanding their type of fur so that you get a nice result when you paint. I finish off the eyes and the nose and start with the fur. So first I lay down the initial layer of the fur and then I build on top of it. Thank you. That's all, friends. If you like my video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel, as I will be posting video tutorials every single week. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.